You okay?
I did not. Yeah, she told me.
Okay.
I'll listen.
We're
gonna
start with fun, fun, fun.
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 I'm gonna try to say takes.
Yeah, spread out a little bit.
Tub. Takes a tub.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in.
No,
all right.
So,
we're
going to start with fun, fun, fun.
You just read mine.
Ty, thanks. Well, hide Liz's head. Liz can be Vanna White. You know who Vanna White is?
Yeah.
No.
That
Wheel of Fortune character?
Yes, it's Wheel of Fortune. The woman who stands and taps the letters.
Yeah.
Vanna White. She's been on that show for like 100 years.
Yeah.
Energy in your voice, okay? You have to sell this song to the audience. If it is sung without that energetic pronunciation, the audience won't care what it sounds like. What will be crossed, put out to them, is they'll hear the lack of energy, okay? Even if you don't like this song, you have to fake it till you make it. Right? You've got to put on the show. Make people believe you. Okay? So the energy has to come through what you're saying and how you're saying it. Okay? So that means lots of air and lots of pronunciation. The entire phrases that throughout the entire phrase that you sing. Okay? So before we do that though, I would like to warm up a little bit. Can we do on syllables. Okay. On syllables. Do, do, re, do. Ready? Go.
Do, do, re, do. Do, re, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, si, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, si, do, si, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do.
Good. Now, that's a pretty decent sound. I haven't heard that from us in a while. Do the same thing, but now be more particular about the pronunciation. Make it shorter. Do, do, re, do, and hit the center of each pitch. One, two, again, good breath.
Do, do, re, do.
Okay.
syllables going back down there.
Start at the top. Key doesn't change anything. Except for the note you're singing. It doesn't change the syllables. Okay, good posture helps too. Remember, stand nice and tall. Make sure you're relaxed. Right? No straining. We want as much space in the throat as possible for everybody, especially the men. Do, 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 do.
Good breath at the beginning. Root yourself. One, two, ready, breathe.
Can we start at the bottom of page 4 and look ahead, girls? How many beats do you have? have between away and well on page 5? To breathe. Let's try that again. Top of page 5, girls, after you say away.
4 and a half.
There we go. So that is a whole heck of a lot of time to prepare that breath before you come in. Okay? So there should be no reason why you missed that entrance. Okay? Daddy takes the T-bird away. 3, 4, 1, 2. Well, the girls can't stand it. Okay? And guys, you have to, daddy takes the T-bird. Fun, 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 till her daddy takes the T-bird away. Ooh. And accent that ooh. You can be a little bit obnoxious about it. Okay? Here we go.
From the good days, God.
to come in and open your mouth there. Okay? That was better. Can we do that section again? Overpronounce, guys. Overpronounce. Still mushy. Okay?
Why is it mushy?
Page 5. Yeah. What we're doing it at. Circle them, please. If you do not have them circled. So- So guys, after way you have a quarter rest, and then after your oohs, everybody has a quarter rest, and then another quarter rest, and another one. Please circle them. Do not sing through them. Make them big. Make them some mark where you're not going to miss it. Okay. So, let's start on middle of seven again. Guys, you have way. Altos, you have ooh. And sopranos, you have ooh. I'm going to give you a very clear cutoff. So your eyes need to be watching me and your music. Okay? Here we go. All right. Way, men, ooh, altos, ooh, sopranos. Here we go. One, start right on that note. One, two, breathe. Nope, you did not cut off me. Just sing your first way. Here we go. Way, ooh, ooh. Okay? Nice and tall for me. One, two, takes the T-bird up. Ready? One, two. just on the way. Way, woo, woo. Way, woo, woo. One, two, go.
Like the other
one. Right, but what do you do after you sing the first ending?
Yep.
You repeat back to the top of the page, right?
Yeah.
Do you sing the how many times do you sing the first ending? Once, because it's the first. And then, when you're about to get here, you skip to the second. It's like an alternate ending, and that takes us to the end of the page. Okay, so Ethan, your directions were originally correct. I just wanted you to tell me what those were. So everybody, those are musical directions you have to follow. So top of 10, look at what you do. Okay, girls, you have that same pickup every time. And you'll have, yes, you'll have, right? That leads us in. Guys, you have the same thing. Fun, 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 now that daddy took the T-bird. Fun, 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 now that daddy took the T-bird. Fun, 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 you sing it three times. Okay, with that rest at the end. So let's start at the top 10. Elizabeth?
Wait.
Okay, look at Elizabeth. Here we go. Top 10. Guys, fun, fun, fun. You've got to make the audience believe you. One, two, first time through. One, two, go. Forte! Use the F.
We gotta get louder.
You do have to not get louder, we should enter with more energy. Okay. Pronounce the word. One, two, energy, ready, go!
Hey, it's our first one.
Sweet Caroline, blah blah blah. Oh,
hot. What did you just do? Like,
blah blah blah. Sorry, I haven't heard Caroline. Blah blah
blah blah. Where are
the words?
That's
what's playing. We have
different
one yet.
We like that.
Which word? I haven't heard the original one yet.
Oh my God! What?
Why are you saying what? You're saying
That's not English.
Look it in.
Take a step.
You gotta look.
Take a step out.
Alright, here we go. Let's see what we remember.
Let's do it.
This. Altos, you are the only ones that do not do that. Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me.
A little bit you do, but not all the way.
Okay? And then sopranos, you just go up the steps. Hands, touching hands, reaching out, right up the scale. Okay? So let's do all of them in succession. Okay. Look at your notes, look at the direction where you're coming from. One. Continue.